Hello, welcome back to Thrones Fed. I'm Cersei Lannister.
I'm the sex guy.
His red wine tastes a lot like Coke. Redwan Fayyid. Remember that name. Why? Because you need to learn how to pronounce it, okay? I'm not gonna do that for you. Why else? Because Fayyid, who has often been referred to as a charismatic criminal, escaped from prison on Saturday.
Charismatic indeed. In the intense breakout from the French penitentiary, he held four guards at gunpoint and detonated a series of explosives that blasted through five doors. And that's how he got his freedom. His whereabouts are now unknown. Dun dun
dun. Oh no, Joe, you don't need to do the dun dun dun. The music does that for you.
Really?
Yeah, Elliot taught me that.
Oh, then it must be right.
Yeah. Fayyid, known as somewhat of a celebrity in France, started as a petty thief and then went on to become a killer, one time even sporting a hockey mask. Fayyid would often attack armored cars and was about to stand trial for the death of a 26-year-old policewoman, until, of course, he escaped.
Dun dun dun! I make the music. Now, Fayyid has spent a decade in prison before and became really popular on a French talk show when he vowed to stay away from a life of crime. Reneged on that one. Topping the international most wanted list, Fayyid is somewhat of a modern-day supervillain. He broke out of jail with explosives. That's his power, explosives.
Now, luckily, no one was hurt in Fayyid's escape, but a European arrest warrant covering 26 countries has been issued for the charismatic supervillain.
I don't think we can call him that.
What, supervillain? Why not?
Because it's not like he's on the loose, you know, trying to reign terror and cause panic.
But we can call him a super criminal, right?
Yes. Yes, and Fayyid is reported to be armed and dangerous, so look out for this guy. Really?
Yeah.
That's him?
Yeah. That's a handsome guy.
Yeah, he's super handsome.
He might actually be a supervillain.
A super handsome supervillain.
Yeah, I don't know what he's selling, but I'm buying it. You know, that guy steals art. That guy should be in an Ocean's 11 movie. Jean Desjardins has to play that guy in the movie of his life, which will probably be cool because he escaped with explosions.
Yeah.
Not to mention, he looks great in a suit. Everybody knows maniacal overlords look good in suits.
Look, you see what you've done now? You took a criminal and you turned him into a movie star.
Yeah.
That's irresponsible of you.
America. So guys, come up with a supervillain name for yourself and a backstory and let us know in the comment section down below.
Like, subscribe, click this here annotation. That's gonna take you to just a world of knowledge and fun and white walls. It's gonna be good. I am the sex den guy.
And I'm Cersei Lannister. I love wine. And also, I wear wigs. And also, I need to catch up on this season. Cause I'm pulling at nothing. Thank you.